Okay, guys, this is episode 2 of Piggy Build Mode. Today I'm going to show you, yes, you, how to do NPCs right. So place down your NPC. This I'm using George. Put down an NPC like Pony, Zizzy, Bunny, Doggy, Soldier, but not him. So once you place them down. Here's what I suggested, but I was gonna do this for like the video. I suggest hiding their food around the map so they'll get an extra boost, so it will make you feel nice. So I'll just show you it right now if you guys don't mind. Yes. Let's do this. Okay. Loading in. Okay, so the grass, and the Zizzy. Grab the. Then let's just wait for Piggy to spawn, and then we should be good. And then I can end this episode, and then stay tuned for part 3. Actually, episode 3. Okay, stand back. Wait, come on. And now they'll go kill it. Kill Piggy, and then that's all you need to do. Build a large map, but not too large, so it's really hard. Or you can make a really large hard map. Then all you just gotta do is hide the food around, then put the NPC so you'll feel like a good person. It'll be good for exploring. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed episode 2 of How to Get Therapy Build Mode. Also remember to like and subscribe.